Hello students, welcome back to our video lecture series on the subject Traffic Engineering. I am Muhammad Yusuf, Assistant Professor. So this is the video lecture number 4 on the chapter Fundamentals of Traffic Engineering. So these are the points that were discussed in the previous session about traffic characteristics, and in that we have seen the vehicular characteristics. In that, you have seen the various vehicular characteristics like length, width, height of a vehicle, speed, acceleration. We have discussed both static characteristics and dynamic characteristics. So, students, can anyone tell me about vehicular characteristics of a vehicle? Okay, can anyone? Yes. So in this session we will try to cover the another points regarding road characteristics, and in that we will try to cover gradient and curve of a road. So let us move towards road characteristics. So while aligning any type of road, the topography of that is general. Means while aligning a road, the general topography you are following, but you are seeing that natural ground may have plain topography or it have uneven surface with different magnitudes. So because of that, the vertical profile has certain gradient or slope. If you take example, if you are aligning a road for, so you are designing that road by considering the general topography, but naturally that ground have uneven surface, and because of that it have different slopes along the vertical profile, and that is called as gradient. So for smooth functioning of vehicles on roads and highways, the changes in the gradient is also needed to level the surface, and velocities, acceleration, deceleration, and stopping side distance, and those are some points which influence on the gradient. That means agar road ko proper tarike se use karna hai to kya karna padega, jo bhi ground ka jo surface hai, jo bhi undulations hai, unevenness jo hai, usko kya karna padega, level karna padega. और उसकी वजह से क्या होगा, जो भी रोड है उसका फंक्शंस प्रॉपर सही हो पाएगा, उसका जो यूज होगा बराबर तरीके से उसका यूज होगा. सो जैसा आप लोगों को पता होना चाहिए कि वेलोसिटी होगा, एक्सलरेशन होगा, डिसलरेशन, स्टॉपिंग साइड डिस्टेंस, ये जो है वो किसके ऊपर अफेक्ट करते हैं, ग्रेडियंट के ऊपर अफेक्ट करते हैं. सो स्टूडेंट्स, कैन एनीवन डिफाइन व्हाट आर द रोड कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स, ये बता सकते हैं? यस. सो लेट अस मूव टुवर्ड्स अबाउट ग्रेडियंट. तो ग्रेडियंट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ ग्रेडियंट इज वेरी सिंपल, दैट इज नथिंग बट rate of rise or fall कहाँ पर of a road along its length. Simple way, the rate of rise or fall provided to the information of a road along its length, that is called as gradient, and that is necessary to level the surface, to level the road, highway, for smooth functioning of roads. फॉर दैट अगेन देयर आर सम फैक्टर्स विच आर अफेक्टिंग ऑन ग्रेडियंट. व्हाट आर दोज? नेचर ऑफ ग्राउंड. मीन्स इट इज अ प्लेन ग्राउंड और यू इट हैव अनइवन सरफेस. इट इज नेचर. ट्रैफिक. व्हाट टाइप ऑफ ट्रैफिक इज देयर एंड दैट इज नीडेड. एज यू नो द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रोड्स. नेशनल हाईवे, स्टेट हाईवे, विलेज रोड एक्सेट्रा. सरफेस ऑफ अ रोड यू मे रिक्वायर. सरफेस मीन्स स्मूथ सरफेस इज रिक्वायर्ड, रफ सरफेस इज रिक्वायर्ड. एज यू नो द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रोड्स लाइक वाटर बॉर्न मेकोडम, आरसीसी रोड एंड अर्दन रोड. सो इट हैव डिफरेंट सरफेस. सो वॉट टाइप ऑफ सरफेस यू मे नीडेड. दैट इज वन ऑफ द फैक्टर्स विच अफेक्टिंग ऑन ग्रेडियंट. Safety requirement is also there. What type of safety you needed while driving a vehicle on a road? Accordingly, the gradient you have to decide. At various intersections, you are not seeing that the gradient is very steep, but you have to follow that one. Drainage requirement, because if you are providing proper slope, gradient is nothing but slope. If you are providing proper slope to a camber of a roadway, so automatically the water will drain out, especially in rainy season or during the heavy rainfall. So these are the some various types of ingredients. Before that, students, can anyone define the ingredients? What do you mean by ingredient? And what are the factors which are affecting on the ingredient? Yes, okay. So let us move towards various types of ingredient. What are those various types? Let us see first one, ruling gradient. Ruling gradient means the gradient adopted for making the alignment of a road is called as ruling gradient. Simple way, alignment of a road which is made by adopting the gradient is called as ruling gradient. The next one is limiting gradient. So limiting gradient, the gradient which is cheaper than ruling gradient is called as limiting gradient. So the gradient which is cheaper than the ruling gradient is called as limiting gradient. The next one, exceptional gradient. The gradient which is steeper than the limiting gradient is called as exceptional gradient. And average gradient, ratio of vertical distance either rise or slope between two points on the slope due to horizontal is called as average gradient. Floating gradient, when the motor vehicle moves at a constant speed on a gradient and continues to move downward, that is called as a floating gradient. And minimum gradient, minimum useful slope necessary for effective drainage of rainwater from the road surface. And such gradient is called as minimum gradient, means which is helpful for to drain the water from the road surface. That is minimum gradient. So students, these are the various types of gradient that we have learned. So can anyone define the various types of ingredients? Okay. Let us move towards the curve of a road. Curve, you know the meaning of curve. What are the curves of road? So actually, road curves are irregular bends in roads are provided for what purpose? To change the direction. The curve which is provided on a road टू चेंज द डायरेक्शन दैट इज कॉल्ड द कर्व ऑफ ए रोड एंड यू आर सीइंग दैट द सिमिलर कर्व्स यू कैन प्रोवाइड ऑन रेलवेज एज वेल एज ऑन कैनल्स. सो कर्व प्रोवाइडेड इन द हॉरिजॉन्टल प्लेन आर नोन एज हॉरिजॉन्टल कर्व एंड जनरली यू नो दैट सर्कुलर कर्व पैराबोलिक कर्व आर देयर ट्रांजिशन कर्व दोज आर कॉल्ड एज ए हॉरिजॉन्टल कर्व and the curves which are provided in the vertical plane are known as vertical curve and vertical curve is necessary to provide at the intersections on a vertical profile for to provide more strength to the roads. So that's why it is necessary to know about vertical curves, especially in highway engineering or traffic engineering. So summit curve, those curves that have upward convexity, that is called as summit curve. And valley curve, the curve that have downward convexity is called as valley curve. In this diagram, you are seeing here the valley curve. And here you are seeing the summit curve. As you seen the definition of that right now. So, students, can anyone define the road curve and what is summit curve and what is valley curve? Can anyone? Okay. So students, as you studied about the gradient, so actually if you are the gradient should be not be more than 7%. Gradient 7% se zyada nahi hona chahiye. If you are providing the more length of gradient, it should be of 2%, and obviously that will reduces the speed of heavy loaded vehicles or heavy cars. So students, I think you understand the points those we have discussed in this session, and at the end of this session there are some expected questions. What are those? Define gradient, and what are the factors affecting on gradient, and what are the types of gradient, and what is the curve of a road. I think you can easily write the answer of those questions as we already discussed in this session. So thank you.